I have not gone to any Islamic university. No Islamic school, no Islamic college, no Islamic university, but I'm giving talks. Thousands are coming, 10,000 are coming. I don't know Arabic as a language, number two. I'm not Hafizul Quran. Many people think I'm Hafizul Quran, I'm not. So I decided that inshallah, all my children, I will see to it that they pass from an Islamic international university. I'll see to it that they learn Arabic logha fusa as a language. I'll see to it that all are Hafizul Quran. That was my aim.